All right. How are the inkies?
Inkies, I gotta put them all in manually. I don't use a pen no more.
Okay.
But as far as inking and that stuff up, yeah.
All right, let's check this one.
Back cylinders?
Yeah. All right.
This one, perfecting unit, you can take it in and out, fine.
So the perfector works?
Yeah.
Yeah, the super glue. There's no dings on the cylinders?
No, not in the cylinders. There was one incident where a screw got loose and it almost smashed that, but we repaired that one on this unit, on the fourth unit.
Okay.
But nothing other than that, there was nothing major, nothing. I think one of the caps on maybe the perfector unit. Because I did borrow this for a little bit, but then
you put it back.
Replace it over there, so okay. It's good now.
You got super glue everywhere, huh? You see any dings on the super glue?
I mean, I could take it off. We got a ton of super glue too. It's easily replaceable.
I just need to make sure there's no.
Yeah. You check the back cylinders. There's some of these units too. Just need to clean all the grippers and re-grease.
Yeah, definitely.
Everything in there, you know, but back cylinder again.
How long has it been sitting?
well, we've had that press, we've had the 74 for about 2.5 years maybe.
Yeah.
And then ever since we got that in there, we kind of just slowly...
You just use it off and on? How are the rollers?
Some of them are still good. They're not in bad shape. You know, I think more of the transfer rollers, I haven't changed in a while, but...
Yeah.
As far as the form rollers, there's a couple new ones in there. This one seems pretty new here. But they're not in bad shape.
And the Royce unit works?
Water?
Yeah.
Yep.
I'll take a video of all of it.
Yeah. I can let it idle too.
Yeah, if you can.
Yep.